No, I wasn't that nervous, honestly. It's just a great opportunity to get out there. I was more excited and confident than nervous.
Seated all the way to the right.
Brandon, how did that first touchdown pass feel to you?
I mean, throwing a touchdown pass is always great. You know, it felt good, you know. Chris Evans, it's a great great play call, and it worked out good.
Seated in the front left here, Steve.
Brandon, if you could talk about that play call a little bit. Did you see the mismatch before? Did you know that mismatch was going to be there? And talk about the reaction of your teammates after the touchdown. I guess Wilton came off to you.
Yeah, so I saw man coverage one-on-one with Chris. You know, I just read it out. I gave him a chance on the play. I mean, he made a great catch, a great play on the ball. You know, all my teammates were excited. You know, I was excited. And it was a great feeling.
Standing all the way in the back right, Justin.
Ron, this one's for you. You know, with the change of a quarter guy like a quarterback position, how much did that bring some life into this offense? What felt differently, or what was making it work a little bit easier with Brandon back there?
I knew Brandon was hungry. He's been fighting each and every day since camp, and we knew what he was capable of. John was having a little bump in the road, and I knew Brandon was going to come in and pick it up. That's what they do as teammates. I see them push each other each and every day. So we knew Brandon was going to come in and make some light on his day.
Brandon, did you feel that way when you came in? That was your opportunity to kind of spark things?
Yeah, I mean, I felt confidence in my teammates. They showed a lot of confidence in me, and you know that ultimately came back into me. I felt a lot of confidence too, and just rolled.
Front row, all the way to the left, Larry.
Brandon, who said you were going in? What was said exactly, if you can remember, and how did it feel inside?
So I just remember, I'm not sure if it was in the first quarter sometime or not, but they just told me to get warmed up, and then when we got the ball, I was just standing next to Harbaugh, and he said, "Let's go, you're in." So.
All right, seated back.